Here's how to make a custom LEGO Mr Beast.
Starting at the top, you're going to get the head and hair from Cassian Andor. Then you're going to get the torso from this Coast Guard, followed by the arms from this Batman. And finally, you're going to get the legs from this Harry Potter. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Mr Beast. For an accessory, I gave Miss Chocolate Bar.
And let me know in the comments who I should make next.